All right, jump rope. So the first thing is to really pump your ankles. Try to get them as high as you can to build your calf strength. And then also think of this as posture practice. So shoulders are back and down, abs are pulled in, chest is nice and high, and ingraining that posture, that good posture as you jump the rope.